Olsen is a maze game which is downright odd. It was published by A&B Computing without any instructions. It's a maze game. You move around an area collecting balloons and avoiding what look like mutant skittles. When you start moving, you can't stop, except by hitting space to grab onto one of the rocks. You can also move rocks once you're holding them. The objective seems to be to avoid the skittles whilst collecting the balloons. On completing a level, you get the message, "What is this?" and some stars start to draw you a picture. The further you get, the more stars appear. However, I'm baffled as to what this bit of the game's all about. Everything looks nice and it's very smooth scrolling. However, the game isn't really polished. As levels increase, you are incarnated in positions where it's impossible to escape from the skittles. When this happens once, you might as well just start all over again. Depressing. Why the level information is in Dutch is also anyone's guess. Like I said, Olsen is downright odd.